these terms are usually interchangeable, but there is a difference. With dehydration, there's water loss in the dermis, and the skin needs to be internally hydrated in order to fix it. The best remedy for dehydrated skin is hyaluronic acid, which goes deep into the dermis and locks 1,000 times its weight in water. Dry skin is actually a surface phenomenon, and that's why you see flakiness. The remedy for dry skin are peels and a rich moisturizer. You just want to put enough product on your face so that it looks wet, a little bit of shine, and it blends into the skin in a few seconds. You never want to see the whiteness of the cream on your face. That's too much.